Welcome, dear friends who were lucky enough to survive. To the Kakapo family reunion 2005. There's a phone by the tree if you're mating to make all your calls. There's a bin by the door for your gross indigestible balls. I see Bella and Boomer and Basil, I'm so glad you came. Oh, and Gumboots, you rascal, you'll always live up to your Mossie and Millie won't leave me alone. But my gorgeous wife Heather, she loves my 100 Hertz tone. I see Sandra and Suzie and Jester and Jimmie. To Whiskas and Pegasus, we'll never know. Well, our family reunion gets smaller with each passing year. So let's all have a seat for the parrots who